outlaw's daughter. She broke the big lakes county line, never to look back or give it any more time. Outlaw's daughter, she broke the big lakes county line. Now Ruth Annabelle's love and heart is mine. Uh-huh. Started summer night, she took her chances. Showed all the folks she could take a sight. With no shame in her tears and loving all her fears, she wrote County line. Outlaw's daughter, she broke the big lakes county line. Never to look back or give it any more time. Outlaw's daughter, she broke the big lakes. Thanks, Carson. Glad to be here.
Oh, I don't know if David can hear me.
I miss that, Carson.
What was the name of that one?
Outlaw's Daughter.
Beautiful.
Yeah, I wrote that about a woman who left Northern Alberta, and made her way to Vancouver. And made it safely, you know, in the times of trouble when the highways were a difficult time for traveling women.
Yeah.
As you know, songwriting's been, you know, try to write something meaningful, get something out, you know, find a way to say something.
What do you got up next for us here?
Well, hey, I recorded an album and put it out in 2022. It was called Somewhere on Wheels, and this is the title track. Somewhere on Wheels. Where you find
somewhere on the east. Follow me to Tennessee. Long roadside is where you'll find me. Follow somewhere on the east. Follow me to Tennessee. Along the roadside is where you find me. Follow all this south of Kentucky. If you're looking for me, I'll sing my songs down at the Bluebird Cafe. I do the dinner dishes. That's what it takes. Camp in my RV. I might even listen to some of that new country. Follow me to Tennessee. I'll be south of Kentucky. If you're looking for me, I'll be south of Kentucky. If you're looking for me.
All right. Country songs, Carson.
Thanks for that, David. And just a reminder, too, if you want to call or text the station, 250-721-8700. We got David Carl in the on-air studio right now, performing live. Might bring him into the booth a little later and, you know, pick his brain. But, yeah, enjoying what he has to play so far.
The sun showed up today, just a wee bit, didn't it? Enough. I call this blue skies. Guys, falling on me.
falling on. Blue skies falling on me, days on the morning sun. Warm breeze sitting on me, good day sun.
Blue skies.
Thank you, David.
Hey, I wrote this song. It's called December. About staying in Victoria about, oh, maybe 10 years ago, it was a snowstorm. We were snowed in a hotel. And this is what that's about. Love song, nonetheless. Thank you.
couldn't be any different or better. I felt your love on me outside of Bonne Ferrera. So far from my mind was you not a fly in such a certain way. Now I find
Thanks, David. You got a few more for us yet? Or?
Sure, I got a song about my Uncle Carl here.
Brilliant.
It's also a song about North Bay, Ontario, which is where I'm from.
Take a little break here. You gotta
absolutely okay. Come in there.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, I'll throw something on the turntable here. This is a little track by Humphrey and the Dump Trucks.
Thank you. leave this parked here?
Yeah, let's leave it right. Are you coming back
it's
into
hot
your songs,
in
or is that? Oh yeah, this room is hot. You know, it's just a wonka corner, so.
Like, that's
the end of the song.
Unless it's, well, I'm just going to, my character's nervous me all the time.
Okay.
I don't know what it is, like, yeah.
Obviously. Because